How are you guys doing?
We're gonna do an unboxing on the Ruger American, made in America. Is the heart bronze barrel and bolt. So here's the Ruger American, burnt bronze and a camo. 30-06. Got a scope rail. Let's get the bolt out. Let me show you that. There's the bolt. Got some bronze on it. Put that in. Give me 1 second. A little difficulties with this. There we go, okay. Maybe it was just, but now it's in. Bolt's in. Nice looking rifle here. Got some muzzle brake on it. Probably a loud gun right here. Got some recoil padding on the end of the stock. And we'll just start nice and smooth bolt. And you got the fire and safe. I like that safety button. So right there on your thumb, you got all control. And you got the hairline trigger to trigger accuracy. Other than that, great looking gun. Recommend one. Shot it. Shot 2 bullets out of it the other day. It performs pretty good. And after I get a scope on it, I will put a video up of me shooting it. But that's all, guys. And this is about a $550 gun. So it's definitely a nice gun. Ruger. Thank you guys for watching, and I recommend one of these.